Let's understand another pattern. So here you see the difference between the cubes of two consecutive natural numbers. I repeat, we see the difference between the cubes of two consecutive natural numbers. 1 and 2 are two consecutive natural numbers. What is this here? 2 cubed minus 1 cubed. It's the difference between the cubes of two consecutive natural numbers. Read this. 3 cubed minus 2 cubed. 2 and 3 are? 2 and 3 are two consecutive natural numbers. And what you see here is the difference between the cubes of two consecutive natural numbers. Here again, 4 cubed minus 3 cubed. 3 and 4 are two consecutive natural numbers. And what you see here is the difference between the cubes of the two consecutive natural numbers. So let's understand this pattern here. 2 cubed minus 1 cubed can be expressed as 1 plus 2 into 1 into 3. We need to read another one to understand the pattern. See this here. 3 cubed minus 2 cubed can be written as 1 plus. Oh, we have the same thing here. 1 plus. Here again 1 plus. 3 into 2. So now we understand. Here it was 2 into 1. 2 into 1. And here it is 3 into 2. See here? 3 into 2. So 3 into 2. Into 3. Into 3. So I think now we understand the pattern. So we have to start with 1 plus. Then 2 into 1. 2 into 1. Here it will be 3 into 2. Into 3. See this? 4 cubed minus 3 cubed can be written as? We need to start with this. 1 plus 4 into 3 into 3. Let's try another one. 5 cubed minus 4 cubed. The two numbers must be consecutive natural numbers. 4, 5. 4 and 5 are two consecutive natural numbers. So 5 cubed minus 4 cubed can be written as 1 plus. Correct? 1 plus. Next, 5 into 4. 5 into 4 into 3. This result is true. You can just check with any of this. Suppose let's try to check this. What is 4 cubed? 64. What is 3 cubed? 27. What's 4 cubed minus 3 cubed? The difference is 37. What do we have here? We need to multiply this first. 4 threes are 12. 12 into 3, 36. Plus 1, 37. See here, this is 37, this is also 37. Let's check another one. What's 3 cubed? 27. What's 2 cubed? 8. And what is 27 minus 8? 19. We need to get the same answer here in the RHS. So you have to multiply this one first. According to Bodmus. So 3 into 6. 6 threes are 18. 18 plus 1, 19. So you see the value is 19 here and 19 here. So this is yet another beautiful.